bunch of Lamborghinis. That's the second one I've seen. That's a bunch for this area. Check that out.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at the little bicycle.
Horsepower, baby. Horsepower. Get up and some gas. I want to hear it. Cost $1 million to buy for $50,000. It's a Land Rover Concept SUV. Dang, they could cost $1 million. They're losing a lot of money. They're going to sell for $50,000. That's a crazy sucker to pay money like that and turn around and sell for that. Oh, there you go. There's some revenue up for you. That gives us cray cray. That's the way you leave your chairs when you come, so I can see my video, please.
Oh, that's a pretty one.
That is pretty.
I like
the
pretty
one. It looks better than some of these that ain't even got nothing on it.
This
one was
like,
oh, here comes some sand rails, Bubby. Sand buggies. Dune buggies, yeah.
Sergeant. Sorry about the video. Dream car.
Thank you for your Verizon wireless payment.
in a little bit.
Oh, there's a 1928 coupe, Daddy Chevy coupe. Look at it.
Did you miss
it?
No, right there?
No, it's right back there.
Yeah, that's awesome. Sweet right there.
We get back from Disney World, it'll be crowded again. Time for the ride around again. This place is where I have on. Oh, there we go, a boat, guys. That's what I want right there, a boat.
In this boat.
$25.
Minus the trailer. There you go. Win the boat, minus the trailer. They're just going to take it off, and you're going to have to figure out how to get there.
That's sweet.
Look at that.
Look at that Bel Air. Come look at that Bel Air.
That's Falcon Colors, too.
We need to see some Carolina Panthers up in here.
Oh, that Hummer looks pretty sweet, though.
I wonder if Thomas Davis brought his car.